Last October, a deadly Puyuma derailment exposed a staff shortage that's plagued the Taiwan Railways Administration for years.
The Executive Yuan has ordered the TRA to hire 2,818 workers by 2020 to address the manpower shortage. The TRA says that this year it will seek to fill 966 openings. About 600 will be civil service positions with monthly salaries between 34,000 and 44,000 NT. The rest are non-civil service positions with a minimum salary of 25,000 NT.